never pay any compensation to Earthmen. Nnamdi Kanu warns Mbase, the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, has warned the people of Izeni Ete Mazi in Imo State against paying any form of compensation to cattle owners residing in community who claimed 55 of their cows were missing after an alleged clash with indigents of the community. According to a press statement by Kanu made available to newsmen in Oweri through the group's media and publicity secretary, Imar Powerful, he claimed that the decision was reached after a stakeholders meeting in the community where the herdsmen, he alleged, demanded 8 million naira for compensation for their missing cows. While alleging that the herdsmen were in the community on the insistence of the state, Governor Hope Uzodinma, he adjourned the herdsmen to rather meet the governor to pay them and insists that IPOB will not allow such negotiation in Igbo land. According to the statement, there is something happening in Imo State, and I want to warn Hope Uzodinma that if he likes it or not, this will not happen. Around Ezeni Itel Mbase, there is a meeting of cattle owners and stakeholders. They summoned a meeting and said that the villagers must pay them. They are talking rubbish. Nobody is going to pay them anything. We are not paying anything. We are not paying any form of compensation. Not one them. Now the Kanu stated. He continued, Hope Uzodinma gave them the authority to be doing this, the same nonsense that you people did with Rocha Okorocha. I warned you, do not cooperate with Hope Uzodinma. Look at the consequences now and stop this act. We are paying them nothing. We are not paying them 8 million naira. They should go to Hope Uzodinma to pay them. He brought them there, Kanu insisted. However, when contacted on the allegation, the State Commission for Information and Strategy declined. Emenumba described it as a social media speculation, insisting that it is not true. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. What are they paying this money for? They were brought to the land or to the community. Why would they bring herdsmen and their cows into that place? Their plans bringing them is to their plans of bringing the herdsmen and the cows there is to cause mehek, is to cause problems, to cause mayhem to that community. Now they killed IPOB members, killed their cows, and they are complaining. What if they have succeeded in killing these IPOB members the way they have done before? Will all this be happening? Would they compensate anybody with 8 million naira? No, because it's their own son now. Look at what they are saying. Even Hope Uzodinma is also supporting this mess. So Nnamdi Kanu is telling the IPOB never to pay any ransom, never to pay any compensation of 8 million naira. That if they pay it, if they insist that they want to collect this money, then there will be war. There will be war. Nnamdi Kanu said they should go and meet Hope Uzodinma to give them the money, since he was the one that gave them the authority to be doing this in this community, and the same nonsense that these same people did to Rocha or Korocha. Nnamdi Kanu is warning them not to cooperate with Hope Uzodinma unless what they see they should take, or they will see the consequences of what will happen to them. Why would they do such a thing? Why would they be demanding for such a compensation? 8 million naira. Why would they be compensating, asking for such money? Let them go back to their state. No dime will be given to them. No dime will be paid to them. And that is the fact. Nnamdi Kanu has said it, that no dime will be given to these people. And that is final. What are they giving them this money for? Why would they give them this money for? When they were doing theirs, killing people, killing innocent people, nobody talked. Nobody asked them to pay any ransom. Nobody supported anybody. Now, it's now their turn, because their cows was killed. So now they are coming out to support those same people that is killing them, is causing them pains, to be taken or to be given 8 million naira to. Never, it's not going to happen. Let these 8 men provide those they have killed. Then the 8 million naira will be given to them as compensation for their cows. But if they cannot produce or provide those they have killed, then there's nothing like 8 million naira for them. Can cow be compared to a human being? Can cow rule this country? No. It's if it is human being that rule this country, not cows. So what I'm saying in essence is that human lives are more important than cow. God created man and gave man dominion over all creatures, over all animals, over all non-living things in this world. How come would they be controlling or taking human beings, taking cows so important than human beings? So I'll still keep saying it, that if they can provide those that they have killed, human beings that they have killed, these herdsmen have killed, then we will not compensate Biafrans. IPOB will not compensate them with this 8 million naira. But if that is not, if they refuse to provide such, if they refuse to provide these people, then nothing will be given to them. They can't pay for the cow if at all it was killed. Let herdsmen provide those that they've killed. Then something else will happen. What they want will definitely happen. I'm so much disappointed in Hope Uzodinma for supporting these people. Is it because his family were not part of those that these herdsmen killed? Then is it because his loved ones, they were not among those people they killed? That is why Hope Uzodinma is supporting them, the same way they did to Okorocha when he was the governor of the state, of Imo State. This is the same thing this herdsmen want to do to Hope Uzodinma, but Hope Uzodinma does not even have sense of reasoning to know what they are trying to do to him. He does not have sense of reasoning. I see no reason why he should support this herdsmen in paying such an amount of money. So Nnamdi Kanu is telling IPOB members, telling herdsmen to go ahead to meet Hope Uzodinma to pay this ransom, because they are not ready to pay such a ransom, not now and not ever. So viewers, with what you have heard concerning Nnamdi Kanu refusal advising IPOB members not to pay this 8 million lira, do you think Nnamdi Kanu is right or has made the right decision or not? And with what Hope Uzodinma is doing to support the herdsmen to collect this money by force, do you think he has, or is also doing the right thing or wrong? Your comments is very needed on this question that I just asked. Drop them below the comment box. click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to receive updates whenever I publish new videos. Thank you.